लैब जंक्शन माइक्रोप्रोसेसर कैलोरीमीटर मॉडल LJ 1313 1313 ऑल्सो सीज ऑटो कैलोरीमीटर एनालाइजर. इन दिस कैलोरीमीटर वी हैव फैसिलिटीज ऑफ अब्सॉर्बेंस ऑप्टिकल डेंसिटी एंड परसेंटेज ट्रांसमिशन एंड कॉन्सेंट्रेशन फैसिलिटी इन दिस कैलोरीमीटर. दिस कैलोरीमीटर हैज 8 फिल्टर्स. दिस इज द मेन इंस्ट्रूमेंट माइक्रोप्रोसेसर कैलोरीमीटर. विद दिस कैलोरीमीटर वी सप्लाइड टेस्ट ट्यूब्स सेट ऑफ 5 नंबर्स विद स्टैंड. इंस्ट्रक्शन मैनुअल विद 1 year वारंटी कार्ड एंड डस्ट कवर. नाउ हाउ टू ऑपरेट दिस माइक्रो प्रोसेसर कैलोरीमीटर और ऑटो कैलोरीमीटर एनालाइजर. दिस इज द टॉप व्यू ऑफ कैलोरीमीटर. दीज आर द 6 कीज फॉर ऑपरेशन. दिस इज द फिल्टर डिस्क टू सिलेक्ट filters. This collimator has 7 filters: 400 nm, 430 nm, 480 nm, 500 nm, 520 nm, 540 nm, 630 nm, 670 nm. This is the sampler test tube holders for inserting test tube with sample. In test tube, minimum reagent volume is 1 ml. Now, side view. These are the side views. Back view. Again, side view. In this side view, on-off switch facility is there. Now, how can we test sample from this colorimeter? I'm switching on the instrument. I'm selecting filter 540 nm like this. This is 540. Now, I am inserting blank in the test tube holder. Display shows percentage transmission and absorbance. If you press set 0, then transmission of blank is 100%, absorbance is 0. If you press mode key, then it shows concentration 1, concentration 2, concentration 3. Concentration 1 is for hemoglobin. Concentration 2 is for creatinine and other small like nitrogen, phosphorus and other parameters. Concentration 3 is for glucose. Now I am selecting first display. Again I am pressing set 0. This is for blank. This is my sample. With this sample, it shows 63% transmission and 0.20 is absorbance. Now I am testing concentration for this. Then press mode key. Concentration 1 is for hemoglobin. Concentration 2 is for creatinine and other applications. I am pressing concentration 3. Concentration 3 is for glucose. Now my standard value is 40. Then I am selecting this for 40. Set standard. Now I am setting the value with this. Like this. My standard value is 40 ppm. Press enter. Now my value 40 ppm in concentration is set. I am removing the standard sample and this is my unknown sample. My unknown sample has value 16. Like this way you can set non-concentration and find unknown concentrations of your samples. Now this is the main display. In the main display for this sample, transmission is 0.83 and absorbance is 0.08. This is the way to use this colorimeter. These are used mainly in pathology labs, color dyes, and in factories, many other applications. Thanks.